guys, it's Jess again, back with some more World War II. I got no idea on where I'm going. Guess I'm just following the slot. I'm just gonna follow these guys. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go up here.
I got this. Go watch the road, rid of the trucks.
Oh, what's this? Med kit.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound. Up here, Daniels, you have the best view.
We've got Nazi transports on the road. Now, get up.
Drivers are rigged and medical pistols.
What am I doing? Truck are we? Oh, I want you!
Give me the cover!
Hang in there, buddy!
I guess I got a flamethrower now. Where's my other gun I just dropped? I don't think this was it, but...
First aid kit ready!
Don't know who that was, but I'm killing them. Trying to kill that heavy machine guy. Kill that guy. How many's left? Oh, my dude, and who's that? Oh! Okay, luckily I just stopped. I don't need a first aid kit, thank you. Oh, he's dead. Let's just grab the first aid kit. Oh, I can't because I got too many.
First aid kit over here.
Get ready to move out.
I need some ammo though.
Take some men and clear the road.
I'm dry.
Dials, you with me.
I quite like this gun though. Just running around. Oh, let's just pick this. Good enough. Better than nothing. Okay, let's hop in the truck. There we go.
We'll be coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high.
I got a pistol now. No.
Take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet. Watch for patrols. Let's move.
So I don't know where we're going, but I'm following him. Let's get my sniper out.
There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in.
Okay.
Pistol, unless you
want to
try
luck. Where are we going again?
Quiet! Crowds are everywhere. Alright, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate.
Where do I go now? Oh, sorry. Oh my god, thank you. Thank you. I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Barely made. If I can yet moment here.
Look, there's the base commander.
To find a high vantage so we can help destroy those explosives.
Okay, Scorpy, move. Oh, lucky.
Wait for them to split up.
Oh god, I'm just not gonna kill him. Oh.
The radar building will work. We can climb up there.
How do we get up there? Where is he? What the hell am I doing?
Hold your fire. Pearson's squad will be a
first aid kit here.
Scout the area. Look for targets.
Okay.
Explosives are being loaded into those trucks.
Look right. Pearson's in position at the gate.
Advancing to the trucks!
shoot them. Honestly, I've got the scanners. Trying to. I think I like this gun better. It doesn't wobble around as much. Oh, should have tried to get a headshot. Thing. Where's the other one? Is that him?
Hey, kids, ready!
Oh, there's a dude still back there. Oh, getting shot at by someone on the roof. Oh. Oh crap. Oh, I can just reload in here.
Let's move to the next position. Follow me.
Yeah, I'm following. Go.
Our boys are on the right. Pearson wants us to take that tower and provide tower over there. Oh, I didn't even know my health was down. Does it even change the color of your screen when you're dying? Oh.
Toss it! Here you go!
Oh, all good shotgun. Go. I was trying to like silence, like kill him, but it knifed him instead. But okay. Oh, reload. I didn't want to have that med kit, but okay. Go, let me down the bloody stairs.
Captures us, man. I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to get that last truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Dustman was captured.
Listen, come first.
I can't leave him.
Yes, let's go get him.
Can't lose that truck.
Leave his friend because I didn't want to leave him. Stay close to it. Truck. My friend. Oh no. Oh no, that is sad.
Disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon. Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay. We'll get you patched up.
You did everything you could.
Oh, I just feel so horrible that his friend's gone now. Oh, that just sucks. Was that all? That was pretty short. Oh no, there's more to it. Okay, I was about to say that was kind of short. Well, I guess it was 20 minutes. It's already been 20 minutes, I guess.
Ich bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Who's the tags? Who's them? They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? The Juden.
Oh, don't kill him. Right, shit.
Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi-Stück Scheiße.
Das weiß Deutsch.
Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Oh, I'm glad I didn't shoot him.
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
Oh, I hate how they got him now.
It's been 8 weeks since us was captured. And I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat. Some of his men were trapped in the pass. He couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save him. It's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the line. I didn't be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
How many necklaces did that guy actually have?
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, they had that kid fast. And this is a different kid.
Right there, Red?
We're gonna talk or we're gonna hunt.
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask. It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero.
Brent?
Oh, flashback.
To the end.
Oh.
To the end.
What? I guess that happened a little while ago? I don't know.
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
Well, I hope you guys all enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. And I'll see you guys next time.